subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
We generally say every single thing ending up in court, as people love to sue others most of the time. These days, it is looking like India is also heading in the same direction. Some Facebook pages that run under the name Kaushal Army are going to face the music, if reports are to be believed. Actually, a company that runs FB page of TV9 anchor Deepthi Nallamothu has confirmed that they are taking legal action on Kaushal Army. Here's their reason. Kaushal Army is busy accusing that Starma is intentionally cornering Kaushal from a long time. Later, they trended on Twitter that Deepthi is paying huge to his company and the company is in turn creating fake IDs for more votes for her. They feel that Deepthi topped Kaushal in votes because of that voting, and they express their fear that even the final result will get toppled in this way. The company management feels that they're doing only legal stuff, providing SEO and marketing support to Deepthi's FB page from a long time. And feeling offensive as well as losing reputation due to the accusations made by Kaushal Army, they're now lodging a case back on this army.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.